In terms of the Swapo Party constitution as amended last year, the composition of the political bureau shall be 24 members. In addition to the president, vice president, secretary general and deputy secretary general, 18 members should be elected by the central committee and 2 appointed by the president. Late last year, President Pohamba appointed former cabinet minister Helmut Angula and finance minister Sarah Kuhongelwa Madhila as his choices to the Politburo. The absence of the 18th member was because the election of the members of the Politburo was done immediately after the ordinary Congress, and the constitution was adopted after the extraordinary Congress.
So we elected only 17. So far, the political bureau has 23 members. 17 plus 4 plus 2. Now guess what can we do? We did not call another meeting of the Central Committee to elect another member. We all went to the list according to who was number one, number up to number seven, up to number 17. And number 18 is Comrade Kadenambo.
Kadenambo, who was relegated from the deputy ministerial position during the cabinet reshuffle in December 2012, will now be part of the strong organ of the party. The Politburo also noted with concern the lack of proper communication and misunderstandings regarding technical issues on procedures and requirements for registration of voters. Mbumba says these misunderstandings have had a negative impact on the morale of some of the potential voters across the country.
Those are the things we want them to iron out, but it's up to them. The authority, the law, give the responsibility to them. And we know now that they are capable of solving those problems.
The Politburo also added its voice and expressed strong condemnation over the increasing cases of gender-based violence, especially against women and girls. It has made specific recommendations to the government to deal with the matter, but Mbumba was not prepared to go into details about the recommendations. Donathan Shidudu, NBC News, Windhoek.